for. So the example for what I say, what I mean is, if I click this icon, you see we have now search box here, and if I clicked again, so the search box disappear. So if I go to the mobile small screen and I reload this, click the icon, you see we have a search box here. All right, so this project is actually created with the Bootstrap 4. So, and this is the nav bar we are using. So back to my code editor, I can go ahead and show you. This is my basic HTML. You can see here we just have a nav bar, and this is the nav bar we are using. But scroll down a bit, you see here now we have search box for mobile, and the search box for mobile. If I go to my CSS, you find that is displayed none, so it won't show in the big screen, on the big screen, or the screen with the screen, the size is more than 946 pixel. All right, so if I scroll down, you see we have a BTN with an icon for search. All right, if also I scroll down, you can see again we have now we have also the search box, the main search box now. So for this one, if I go to my CSS, you find that the main search is also displayed to none. So this is the basics for my project. All right, so back to my JavaScript. To do this, I just have to go to my JavaScript, and first of all, to create some variable, I will create a variable for search box, which to hold the search box. And also for this one, I'm just going to do document dot get element, sorry, document dot get element by ID. So the ID is a top search, sorry, the ID is a top search. So I can go and show you where is this ID. Yeah, this is a top search. Right, so another thing I need, another variable I need to create is I need to get the variable for icon. Document dot get element by ID, and ID of now this time is the ID of BTN search. Right, so I need also another variable for mobile, which is a var mobile. I'll just create this one. Let me just call it mobile search. So for this one is a document dot get element by ID. Actually, this one I think I have to use a class mobile search. Let me just go ahead and check this. All right, this is the class we need to use, so I'm going to use the class. So for this one, I'm going to do dot get element by class name. So the class now, this is the class I pass in, and I want to get the first element. All right, now what I want to do for the search box, I just want to display it. I just want to say search dot star dot display equal to none for now as a page load. So I just want to see this one is displayed to none. So what I want to do now, I want to use the major query. I want to use now the major query, but before that, I want to use the JavaScript major query. So before that, let me check the condition. So I'm just going to create condition here, which I say major. Sorry, I say match major. So for this one, I just want to create a variable. So I give const x equal window dot match major. So for the major, I just need to pass my major query, which in this case I want to do max wide, and for max wide I just want to do 946 pixel, right? So this is it. So now I want to do now x, and I want to add a listener. So do add x dot listener. So for this I need to pass now a function. So I haven't created a function yet, so let me just go ahead and create a function. So for this function I can create let me just call it we can damage everything. So just say view screen. You can name your function anything. All right, so for view screen, so I will call this function again here. So in this case I will call it say view screen function. So I need to pass again the parameter, which is in this case is going to be x. All right, so now let me go ahead and create now the function, which is a view screen function. So this function also take a parameter, which is x. Now I want to check now the screen, the size for the screen. So I do if now I'll just go ahead and pass now x match. So if x matches, right, so I want to do something. So in this case I can just console.log let's say small screen. So if x meet my major query, so just going to console.log small screen. So that means if x meet the small screen, the mix meet the max wide 946 pixel below, else means that this is a big screen, is from 946 pixel up. So I'm just going to alert. So in this case I can just do alert this is a big screen. All right, so now let me just test my major query function first. So I can just go to my window. First of all, I can go ahead and check if this file is linked. All right, it's linked. So let me save the change here, and I can just go and open this with the live server. Yeah. So you can see we have an alert here, say this is a big screen. So if I try to go to small screen, press 12, F12, now you go to the small screen, you see we have a console.log here, is small screen. All right, so the major query is working. So now what I want to do now is I just want to go back to my JavaScript file. So I want to do something else. So what I want to do now, I just want to go ahead and add the mobile search box. So in this case, if x match the major query, which is this one, so I just do mobile .star.display display equal to block. So if I save the change and I go to my browser, let me just go back to my browser and I click I click this one, it's small, but let me save the change. Yeah, let me just go ahead and save the change. Load the page. Yeah, so you have an icon here, you have a search box here. So let me go ahead and the hard images, I can just go and do icon dot star dot display. So dot display equal to none. So also now I want to do for icon, I want to do if else, if x doesn't meet, doesn't match my major query, so it means it's a big screen. So I'll just go and do add event listener icon, add event listener. So I listen and click. So when you click, I'm just going to run a function. So let me just go ahead and do arrow function here. So in this function, you're just going to check. Function just going to check if search box, so search box dot star dot display was equal to none. So if so, just going to do, I'm just copy this line of code. I'm gonna copy this line and just put here. So this one just going to do search box, let me put equal to block, search box equal to block, and else if search box was displayed to block, if search box was not displayed, so I'm going to display it. Else if search box was displayed, so I do else, I add the search box here, so I'm just going to display it to none. I'm sure I'm very clear here. So if I save the change back in browser, back to the small screen we have here, we don't have icon, so but you have a search box here. If I close this, another thing I need to do here is I want to make sure the I want to close this one. So let me do mobile search dot star dot display display equal to none. So means mobile search by default also I'm just going to display it to none, right? So if I close this, this line of code is supposed to remove it from here, and I put it down here. Yeah, I put it just down here. So save the change back in browser. Now we don't have a mobile view here. If I click this one, we have search box. If I clicked again, it closed. So thank you for watching. Please go ahead and subscribe. Leave a comment here. My name is Chris Shabani Muswamba.